And even if a notice was served, was alternate accommodation made available to the people? And considering that the building has collapsed at 8:30 in the morning, you had netas coming in fact to give media bites at around close to 11 a.m. today, and that is when we saw furious and angry voices of residents saying that please do not come and give your interviews here and stand in front of the camera. Rather, we are involved here, the locals are involved along with the NDRF, the Mumbai police and the Mumbai fire brigade in rescue operations, and do not hamper that when already we know the state of lanes here, the narrow by lanes of the Bhindi Bazaar. But yes, what can be confirmed is that this is part of the Bhindi Bazaar redevelopment plan, where all these old buildings, the cluster of old buildings that are around the area, were to be brought down and skyscrapers instead were to be built later on. But Atul Shah, the local corporator here, claims that a notice was served to the building residents. But even if that was served, was alternate accommodation made possible to the residents? Is the